three artists, namely Ignacio Alvarez, Joseph Franco, and Ernesto Borges, who are members of the Goan artist community, have joined forces, which resulted in the creation of a joint art exhibition at Kala Academy in Panchen. Their aim: to showcase their individual skill while also painting Goa in a different light. After the customary cutting of the inaugural ribbon, the exhibition was blessed and a prayer for further inspiration in the field of art was beseeched, followed by the customary lighting of the lamp. The art exhibition was well attended, and many a well-wisher came forward to express their admiration of the three dedicated artists, starting with the professor who taught, Ignacio Alvarez.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate all the artists. I know Ignacio when he was studying in the Institute of Art. I met him in second year and I was there as instructor. I noticed Ignacio at that time when he was working as a studio was very sincere, hardworking and dedicated to his work. Whatever assignment was given to the student, he drew it perfect, taking a lot of pain because the time was very little to complete assignment, and next day used to come after completing his assignment and used to ask a lot of questions. I used to think why only this student is so curious to know certain things. Today, I got the answer.
Next, Ernesto Borges' wife gave us insight into how the concept of the stone painting was made into reality.
A finance graduate, and at present he's working as a graphic designer in Mangalore. But the actual passion for stone painting started after he met with an accident in December 2013. He was badly injured, was hospitalized, and was at home for almost a month. Okay, that's the time out of boredom when he sat with a few pebbles and started working on them. So his first painting was Jesus, face of Jesus that he did. And even I joined in, I did this first painting of a fish. So it turned out to be really good, the painting remains pretty. So he started with small pebbles and then he shifted on to more complicated paintings that y'all can see. And to collect the stones, I think he went all the way to Tambi Sunda, then Kambe Ram, okay, and even his friends, then his brothers, myself, we all helped him carry the stones from the beach to the car. So we deserve a little credit in that understood. Okay, but jokes apart, anyway, he's always been passionate about his work. He's very humble and he loves doing what he does. Okay, so here we are today. He's having his first art exhibition along with his good friends Ignacio and Joseph. So I wish them all the best.
But Joseph, I call you as a friend. And we met in a studio of art and culture or one of the workshops. And regularly I have been meeting in the workshops over there. And I feel that he has a very good sense of graphic design. The kind of art he produces is on the mediums which are very old and unique. It's a great lithography, dried rocks, etchings, which are almost 5 centuries old. And still he likes and loves it, though my own profession is a printmaking. And he told me to speak. I think more than speaking, all the words shows his ability and quality what he has
been. I'm happy that you guys have come here and I thank you guys on behalf of Goan. And this is just the first meeting, you know, by ourselves in Kala Academy, which for me is a big thing, also for our friends here. I have done small exhibitions back home in Kalangur, but not the big one, I can say, it's the big one. So I will not say this is the last, but this is not even the first. There's more lot you guys have to see from us. And you know, that's all. Thank you for being here. Please enjoy.
What is different about this exhibition, you might ask? Well, different techniques were used to express every life on different mediums. From the landscape depiction of the yearly ploughing of the verdant fields in Goa to traditional occupations, vivid artwork on scenic houses and landscapes, mountainous passes, natural landscapes, or even wildlife paintings on stones were an especially different treat to any art lover. We caught up with the three artists to try and look at their art through their eyes and gain an understanding into their background and where they will be going with their art from here.
The theme has been mostly nature and natural elements like birds, trees, stones, wood. So I try to mix all this and use it in a given life situation. For example, underwater in this time. So I try to break situations little and I put it. Because I like to put a lot of intricate design in one small given space. So this is my style of work.
I'm Ernesto Borges. As you see, my work is on pebble. Yeah, stone. So my style of painting is realistic. So actually I wanted to do something off the canvas. So I started doing this as a stones as my medium. So hopefully if this works right now, so my future plans are to do more creative work with the stones only rather than paper or canvas. So I always like wanted to do something off track, something creative, something different. So here I have a painting which I did in the 4 years of course. So hopefully I accept it as a medium, as a new medium.
Is based on Goa, which is you can see the nowadays this painting which I display. The nature, the culture is dying, the traditionals are dying, which is I wanted to show people. Some people have not even know what is like where these people are living. You know, so that's why I want to give this message to all the Goan people. Please do not let our Goan culture and traditional not to die. You know, just give them a life, and then nature also. So I hope everyone will enjoy and keep spreading our exhibition for the people there. It's a great pleasure. Like, you know, parents is the big thing, and my mother is the biggest inspiration for me to be today who I am. Is artist is like, you know, my mother itself is like an artist, and my whole siblings are like, you know, they are artists in their own way, but I have taken as a career as an artist.
New type of art. We have not sculpted anything or didn't carve anything, but we did it from nature itself, bringing out from nature. So this is one medium we use, my friend used.
I want Majay Game Hagi. All the artists of Goa should get together, let make it. We are small on this planet, on this India, you know. But from small, like, we have small, big spark. So even atom bomb was small, but what it did, it made big destruction. Even Goa, if we come across, you know, all get together and make exhibition, yes, we can bring the eye of the world in Goa and also in India. So this is one of our small targets, to bring the eye of the world in Goa and India.